Here we go, doing a lovely morning drive in the beautiful sunlight. We find these two big male lions walking down the road. There was one in the road, the other one was coming through the bushes towards us, but just beautiful sunlight. Now, these two males is Kwandwe, and that we can't really say his son, it's not his son, it's Monomoholo's son that's walking around with him. And this is the new coalition that we have in the southern side of the park. But I'll elaborate about that a bit later on. So they're coming down, walking towards us in lovely, lovely sunlight. Kwandwe went to go and lie down at the back. And then from there, the young boy started moving towards us, came and actually walked straight past the vehicle. I had guests that were doing game drive the first time. They were freaking out. I even almost started freaking out, but it was beautiful. He went to go and lie on a termite mound. Kwandwe came up also beautifully walking along in the sunlight, and they went to go and lie right next to each other in this beautiful Madikwe light. Ladies and gentlemen, please, you need to come and have a look how beautiful it is here. But these two boys, they were lying. I was hoping that they were gonna roar, but they did not. But otherwise, a beautiful sighting.